Calling all hospitals! Quasi, activate creature report!
Rainbow parrotfish eats an unusual dish. They find their food in coral and in rocks, then fight right through in one big chomp. Special teeth in their mouth helps them chew the rocks, and then some sand comes out. Live in the African Nile. They're the second largest crocs you ever see. They're sensitive to the sun heat. Cold water's what they need. When they get too hot, they move back to the stream.
Go crocodile.
Up to the next adventure.